An MLT, a lot of people don't know exactly what we do, but it is especially vital in patient care. When you go to the doctor and we'd say you need to go to the lab and get your blood drawn, they look at the specimens and assist in the doctor's diagnosis. 70% of the doctor's diagnosis is based upon lab results.
A perfect student for medical technician is a student that pays attention to details and is always thinking about people. The person who wants to study this is a perfectionist because we need to pay attention.
A lot of MLT degrees are usually 2 years, but this one was one. Me being a single mom, working full time, I was like, I just want to get my degree a little bit faster. The expectations I had for the college were exceeded. Every question that I had was answered, and everything was responded to in about 24 hours.
We always discuss how to help someone in special situations, try to help them with the schedules, with the classes. If they have questions, they can write an email or text me, and I can help them.
The best part of this program is the support that I get from my fellow students. This degree was extremely hard, but we've all been in this together. We all are going at the same pace. We all are taking the same courses. We all understand that we have to be there for each other, and I appreciate each and every one of them.
We have a very nice lab. They love it. It's like our playroom. They want to practice a lot. The microscope is our first tool. Every day we have a lot of new tests, new conditions, and try to give the student the experience.
Anything to succeed in life really takes a lot of dedication. You can do anything that you set your mind to. You're helping people change their lives.